So, has he spoken about me much?
You know, Elliot, it doesn't do emotion.
So that's a no, then. You know, he once told me that love was just a bunch of chemical explosions.
That does sound like Elliot.
I miss him.
But nothing worth having is ever easy.
Yeah, but it'd be nice if just for once it was.
But then it wouldn't be special, would it?
Quite the romantic on the quiet, aren't you?
Well, keep that to yourself. I've got a reputation to live down to.
Oh, wow. It's late.
Well, you can stay here if you like.
I don't think Elliot would really be happy to see me. But, thanks anyway.
Anytime. I've had a very nice night.
Thought we could take a little trip.
Did you?
You, am I wrong or is there something going on here?
I don't think you're wrong.
I don't want to hurt Teresa, she's my best mate.
Yeah, I know. I just need to speak to her. I don't even know if we're going out or not.
Do you still want to? Do you? What?
There's nothing.
Hey! Are we getting out of here or what?
Yeah. Right.
He's still unconscious, but the doctors are doing their very best for him.
If Gaz dies, then they'll charge me with murder, won't they?
Look, I have to ask you.
You think I did it, don't you?
I just have to hear you say that you didn't.
I can't. I've been seeing things.
That is why it's so important that you keep taking these. Doctor's orders.
Okay, a glass of water.
Did they think Gaz would be okay?
Well, that's all she told me. I texted you wanted to see me.
I sent you that yesterday.
Well, I'm here now.
Next time, don't ignore me. You haven't told anyone else at the cottage, have you?
Why? Are you worried that people will think it were you?
This whole plan was yours?
All right, enough. You can relax because I think I know who did it.
How?
Nancy said that the police came to school to get Gaz's things. But I already had this. I found it on the floor of Calvin's car when he brought me, Anita and Ricky back from the cottage. Whoever took it must have had a reason. What if the reason was to make sure that Gaz couldn't phone for help?
That's pretty sick, isn't it?
Anita really hates Gaz.
Does he think it's Anita?
Well, she's got a motive, yeah. But then I thought about how Gaz beat up Ricky. And how Ricky wanted all of us to attack Gaz, but Anita said no. And how he's been missing all week.
And you just happened to find Gaz's mobile.
I'm telling you, Ricky left Gaz to die.
You're gonna need more than that.
I text both of them from Gaz's phone saying I know it was you, and Ricky rang back.
And what did he say?
He hung up. But if you were innocent, you got that text, what would you do?
Ignore it.
Exactly. Ricky's our guy. Well, what do? I answer it?
Go on.
Hello? Hello? Ricky, is that you?
It's Jane Austen meets 90210 and The OC tonight at 9 when Alicia Silverstone stars in Clueless. Next door, it's Thanksgiving and Lily suspects that turkey may not be the only thing she's got in the oven in How I Met Your Mother.
Do you want me to tell you how we could have got away with it?